Good morning. Today's Thursday, the 1st of May. I'm O'Money.
And I'm Chris, and we're your hosts for this terrific Thursday morning. We've got all the news you need to know and more coming right up.
Stay tuned.
Please stand for the flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Prom tickets are currently on sale now for $65 in all school lunches, and prom early dismissal forms can be picked up in the counseling office and must be turned in no later than Friday, May 9th. Only students in grades 9 through 11 need this form.
Can't find that perfect dress for prom? No. The Human Relations Club has collected a large number of suits and dresses. Come by C39 after school and check out the collection.
Word. Attention students in grades 9 and 10, get ready for the first annual MORP.
MORP
is prom spelled backwards, and will take place next Friday, May 9th. Take a look at this commercial. If anyone is interested in the running for the student council for the 2014-2015 school year, please see Mrs. Leibowitz and pick up election packets this week.
Attention seniors, if you're interested in being interviewed for this year's Senior Memories video, please sign up with Ms. Condit or a Mass Media student ASAP.
ASAP.
Interviews are currently underway.
Are you getting hungry?
Nah.
Nah, not me either. What's cooking in the cafeteria today?
Cheesy baked ziti with garlic toast and spinach / strawberry salad. And of course, your choice of low fat milk. Back to you guys in the studio. Hey, guys.
Any current 8th to 11th grade field hockey players who are interested in doing summer league need to see Coach Gismondi for a form and all the info.
Miss Swag. The class of 2017 are selling maple shade shades. They are $4 and we have blue, yellow, orange, purple, green, and pink. See Miss Morgan pink. Or Mrs. Smith if interested.
Is there anything happening in Wildcat sports?
Here's Courtney to fill us.
Today, boys varsity baseball has an away game versus Williamboro, and boys varsity track has an away game versus Buna Regional. Back to you guys in the studio.
This is our first full week back since our spring break. We wanted to know what you did during your time off. Here are some of your answers.
I did absolutely nothing but play video games, eat junk food, and that's pretty much it.
Play video games.
Nothing. I went to the mall,
bought some things.
All right.
I enjoyed my brother getting slammed in the door with his finger.
Apparently I worked with your friend Jess. Tell me about it.
I played soccer and broke my phone.
You should probably get your phone fixed.
Well, that was all the news we've got for you today.
That was it.
Be sure to check us out on YouTube.
YouTube.
From all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching and have a
fantastic day.
Fantastic.